July 1st. We got a new song from that album called Words as Weapons. I may or may not fuck it up, but that doesn't really matter because you don't know it well enough to know the difference. So,